up? Welcome back to another video. I am so excited to be shooting this one because we are currently at the Marriott on the Palm. So we are here for a day. They've been so nice to host us for a daycation. And take a look at this room because it is probably one of the best rooms I've ever stayed in. Super excited. And the thing is, they pay so much attention to detail and personalization that they've left us this cute little note right over here with my name. And we also have some fresh truffles. Are you kidding me? This is just absolutely phenomenal. Plus we have some fresh fruit. Let's just go out and show you our little balcony. You can come on. Ye lock nahi hoga na? So we've got the sea over there.
Humidity.
Okay, we've got construction there, but then there you can see yachts and that's Dubai Marina. But yeah, basically we have this small little area which we probably won't use too much because it's 42 degrees in Dubai at the moment and extremely humid. So let's go back inside. I need to show you the washroom. This is like my dream washroom for sure. Look at this. Massive mirror, so much beautiful marble, and this bathtub. You know, I'm gonna be spending a couple of hours soaking in. We have a shower area here, rainfall shower, all of that stuff. It's massive. This is the size, more, this is bigger than our kitchen at least.
Yeah.
Easily. We have a beautiful coffee machine here. Yahan pe. They don't give you coffee powder and sachets, they directly give you these beauties. So we're gonna be enjoying some coffee now. These are all the restaurants we can go to.
But I think Peruvian and Japanese.
ज़्यादा कुछ खा नहीं पाएंगे।
And Korean steakhouse and this other Japanese.
We can go the Italian one maybe.
Yeah, cucina, whatever.
We can have pizza, pasta.
Excluded from the half board package. The full board में they're included.
Yeah, but then why do they say half board here? उसको call करके पूछ लेते एक बार. It looks too good to be true.
It is sourced from top vendors, so.
Yeah. I'm excited to try these.
Kokoran में खाऊंगा.
Okay. It's good. I'm gonna try the cocoa one.
इसको बोलते हैं influencer. मैं पूरा खा गया एक साथ तो खोल के दिखा रही अंदर कैसा है.
Mocha? Like a hot or an iced?
Iced mocha with
oat milk.
With
oat milk? Nice. So we've got like a plate of everything so that we can share.
Yeah.
So yahan pe jo chocolate chips use hote hai, they are the Calabo chocolate chips. Are bahut achhe quality. अभी जस्ट ब्रेकफास्ट किया है. वन ऑफ द बेस्ट बुफे ब्रेकफास्ट आई हैव ईटन इन माय लाइफ. नो एग्जैजरेशन. ऐसे नहीं कि मुझे मिल गया ये इसके लिए मैं बोल रही हूँ, बट बहुत ही अच्छा था. लाइक दे गॉट मी दिस ओट मिल्क आइस्ड मोका. सो गुड. लाइक पहले मुझे ओट मिल्क का अजीब सा फ्लेवर आता था, अभी मुझे आता नहीं है. अभी हमारा प्लान है कि हम थोड़ा जिम विम देखते कैसा है. पूल तो भरा हुआ है बिकॉज द वेदर टुडे इज़ क्वाइट नाइस. सो वी माइट गो टू द पूल लेटर ऑन. और दिस इज द फिटनेस सेंटर. So this is the outside gym area. So nice. And look at that view. वो pool है वहाँ पे. काफ़ी भीड़ है. We're trying to figure out how to play the Olympics क्योंकि आज India versus Great Britain की match है hockey. And then we also have Lakshya Sen's badminton semi-final. So we're really keen to watch that, but नहीं चल रहा है, देखते हैं. The update is he's done it. 1-1. कितना मिनट है? 13 minutes to go.
30 minutes left.
So it is currently 1-1. Game time खत्म हो गया and now we are watching the shootout.
Final 8 seconds starts. Aubrey comes into the circle. Shujesh keeps him up and.
अरे. again.
अरे
इट इज यस
यस
द गेम आई एम सो लाइक यार ये बहुत टफ है क्या बोलते हैं
शूट ऑफ
में ये करना डिफेंड
कभी-कभी रोहित शर्मा ये वो है
मैंने ज्यादा हॉकी फॉलो नहीं किया है इन लाइफ बहुत कम फॉलो किया है एंड आई ऑलवेज हर्ड ऑफ श्रीजेश बीइंग लाइक द वॉल ये टूर्नामेंट है लाइक ओलंपिक्स में मैंने देख लिया इट्स ही स्टैंड्स ट्रू टू हिज नेम
2 आवर्स लेटर
ऑलराइट गाइस इट्स अ लिटिल बिट लेटर ऑन इन द डे एंड इट्स golden hour which is why skin is looking good touch wood I am currently wearing this corset from perfect corset they were so kind to send it to me I think it's really nice because this is not one of those corset tops it's a legit corset what do you call it laced in and you have to the khich khich ke there's a lot of scope to make it ekdam skirt is from zara and for my chappal I'm just doing fizzy goblets Because these are super comfy and we are going to have some Mexican food.
Yeah, we are currently at Senor Pico. Had a little bit of a scare when this camera's lens blurred up completely.
We've got nachos, we've got guacamole. It's actually really good. Guys, this is exactly what we said we weren't going to have.
Eno kende, gopi de pakode.
Gopi de pakode. Cauliflower fritters, but they're actually so good.
Choco one first set, 7-6.
Oh, so we are finally back to the room. What khana khaya yaar? We got some home, and now it's time for some movement. So we're gonna go swim. This was my OOTD. Corset quite comfortable actually, even though काफी tight किया है. Skirt's also nice. चलो अभी फटाफट तैयार होके पूल जाते हैं आई डोंट थिंक आई एम गोना गेट एनी फुटेज ऑफ द स्विमिंग पार्ट आई एम टू स्केयर्ड टू टेक माई कैमरा डाउन इवन दो तरुण इंसिस नोबडी इज गोना टेक इट बट फिर भी रिस्क क्यों लेना है ना ओके चलो सी यू बाय
8:01 PM
Finally here for dinner at an Italian restaurant. I don't know how to pronounce the name, so I'm not even going to attempt it. But something really interesting that I saw here is
ये क्या है भाई?
The interesting thing is they're going to give us focaccia bread that's like made in house. So we've got a nice truffle pizza. We've got some pasta. How is it?
The cheese.
Yeah.
Truffle.
It's ricotta cheese.
And spinach.
Yeah. It's good. And just can you hand me the focaccia? I want to show them how squishy it is. Oof! So good. Oh my god. The base is spinach. And it's so freaking good. Aloo aa gaya hamare. So these are our desserts, guys. Look at this tiramisu. It's what dreams are made of. You all know this is one of my favorite desserts ever. And then they've been so kind to give us their gelato specials. These are all, of course, made in-house. Plus, we have these gummies. Tarun's favorite. And then, what is this? Oh, they have like a some sauce that we have to pour over. Let's try these out. Just like look at that. शेल नहीं है हाउ गुड इज दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू फिगर आउट कि ये खाते कैसे हैं ठीक है ये कैसे था हाँ करेक्ट सो माय आर्ग्यूमेंट इज कि ये ऐसे निकाल के स्पून से एक एक बाइट खाने का व्हाट एवर यू वांट एंड देन ये ऐसे पापड़ जैसे तोड़ के खाने का तरुण बोल रहा है नो इट्स लाइक अ डीकंस्ट्रक्टेड आइसक्रीम सो यू हैव टू लाइक असेंबल इट योरसेल्फ व्हिच वन डू यू थिंक इज करेक्ट
ये सब पूरा उड़ा के उसमें डाल देगा
नहीं फिर पहले ये होगा ना चॉकलेट सिरप
एंड सिरप और डाल
अरे वो उसमें आता है ना कॉर्नेटो में नीचे
फ्रोजन चॉकलेट है लेकिन लिक्विड चॉकलेट है
ओह दिस वन्स अ टॉफी वन आई जस्ट हैड द मैंगो वन But this told the show.
The next day.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this vlog. I really hope you enjoyed it. We are finally back home. I had such a good time. Thank you, Marriott, Palm, Jumeirah, for this opportunity. It was such a great break from mundane life and made me realize just how underrated staycations are. They can really, really rejuvenate you. And I cannot wait to go back because there's so much to love about the Marriott. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog as much as I enjoyed making it. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button and also like this video if you liked it. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! We'll be right back.